What is up, everyone? This is K-Movie, a visual eye candy, a prominent model, a possessor of a mellow voice that can hypnotize viewers. The K-actor we'll be looking into today is Hwang In-yeop. Born on January 19, 1991, In-yeop was born into a family as the eldest of two brothers. Ever since he was a young boy, he grew up in a family that loved to watch dramas and movies, and naturally wanted to become a model and an actor. At school, whenever he was asked to write down his future dream, he would always write that it was to become both a model and an actor. However, In-yeop was a rather timid introvert, and it took him a lot of courage to even push himself to try out modeling. The reason why he first chose to become a model instead of an actor was because he thought that he could try out modeling from scratch without anyone's help, whereas he thought actors were directly recruited by the movie makers. As he slowly built his career as a model, he gained more confidence and began to seriously consider acting. But yet again, he was pulled back because he was afraid people around him would doubt his chances. Do you really think you can be an actor? Is acting a joke to you? These were the questions that were lingering in In-yeop's mind, and he couldn't get himself to apply for a single audition. In-yeop then enlisted in the Korean military, and as he had more time to contemplate about his future, he realized that if he didn't challenge himself to become an actor sooner, he would later come to regret it. He said to himself, "I dare myself to become a model, why not an actor?" And he decided to kickstart his acting career. As soon as he completed his military service, In-yeop would zealously go around applying for audition after audition, screen test after screen test. And finally, in 2018, he was casted for the youth romance web drama, Why. In-yeop later revealed that when he found out that he was going to be given a role, it was like walking on air. Unlike many other actors who begin their career as a young child, In-yeop debuted rather late, at the age of 27. But standing at 185 centimeters, In-yeop was the perfect cast to play the stunning tsundere Ki Jae-young, who agonizes having to choose between his crush and his close friend. Sound familiar? Forget that this was his first debut. In-yeop's popularity skyrocketed as he sent a second lead syndrome shockwave to millions of viewers, proved he was more than qualified to act. There was one person who greatly influenced In-yeop's dream with unconditional love and support, and that was his father. In-yeop recalls visiting the bathhouse with his father, who told a young, insecure In-yeop, "You have to pursue your dreams. Only then will you ever be happy." These words of encouragement instilled confidence in In-yeop and gave him the resolve to pursue an acting career. In 2019, he went on to be casted as the lead actor in the youth romance web drama, Freshman, a drama depicting the struggles of college freshmen who long to become insiders. Here, In-yeop broadened his fan base both domestic and abroad, acting as the flamboyant insider, Seo Kyo-won, who helps an unwelcome outsider transform into a popular insider. And in the same year, In-yeop was able to secure a role in what would be his first nationally televised drama, The Tale of Nokdu. In KBS's The Tale of Nokdu, In-yeop acted as the bodyguard warrior Park Dan-ho. And although it was a supporting role, it was the very first time he played a role where he wasn't a student. It was his first saguk drama, broadcasted nationwide, where he mesmerized millions with his loyal, charismatic persona as a vigilant musa. Then in 2020, he would appear in JTBC drama's 18 Again, a remake of the Hollywood drama 17 Again. In 18 Again, In-yeop's character Gu Jae-seong is a nasty, arrogant bully, but underneath his tough demeanor belays deep scars he tries to hide. In front of his crush, however, he's reduced to an innocent child, and his cringy love confession was enough to get the audience to realize his hidden charm. In fact, after appearing in 18 Again, his popularity surged, and so did his Instagram followers, which currently stands at a staggering 4.6 million followers. In-yeop's Instagram ID is hi, and he's disclosed that the first hi reflects his desire to greet his fans, and the high mirrors his desire to aim for higher aspirations. And the last high is an amalgam of the two. Ever since he was a child, In-yeop was a Pokemon nerd and would love to buy Pokemon crackers just so that he can collect the stickers inside. So it's no wonder why In-yeop's profile picture is the Pokemon Ditto, Metamon. Metamon has the ability to transform itself into the shape of any physical object, and this represents In-yeop's desire to be a flexible and versatile actor who can act any role he's given. By the end of 2020, there was a major announcement that the comic artist Yaongi's popular webtoon, Goddess Descended, will be adapted into a live-action drama which we better know as True Beauty. Once this news got to Hwang In-yeop, he was determined to audition for the role of Han Seo-joon. When In-yeop was a model, he was a big fan of fashion designer Hedi Slimane. And In-yeop just loved Han Seo-joon so much, from his ear piercings to his overall fashion style. So when he was told that they were opening auditions for the role Han Seo-joon, without a moment of hesitation, he auditioned and got the role. From episode 1, In-yeop brought life to Han Seo-joon, captivating the audience with his razor-sharp, cynical look, dazzling style, the tough horse on the motorcycle. But as episodes developed, we got to see his soft side. Han Seo-joon cares a lot for his mother and sister, his friends love him, and at times he can be quite sloppy. But most of all, In-yeop has brought great tension to the trio romance with Im Joo-kyung and Lee Soo-ho. Above all, Han Seo-joon's undivided devotion to Im Joo-kyung has caused a worldwide second lead syndrome. He is by Joo-kyung's side when she is sick, and even sings a song in front of the class for Joo-kyung. Even when he finds out that she has a crush for Soo-ho, he stays devoted. And if you're a fan of Han Seo-joon, it probably broke your heart when he told Joo-kyung that he too was a man. Even when Joo-kyung opens up her deepest concerns of Soo-ho, Seo-joon doesn't reveal how he feels towards her, and even tells her that Soo-ho is a person who could be trusted. In-yeop has said that he thought deep and hard on how to act as Han Seo-joon. In order to synchronize his appearance and personality with Seo-joon in the webtoon series, he constantly changed opinions with the stylist team, and experimented with different versions of Seo-joon. According to people working hard behind the scenes, In-yeop put a lot of input into creating the fashionable Han Seo-joon we get to see every week. But it's not just styling. If you've been following True Beauty, you know that Han Seo-joon loves his bike. Since there are a lot of scenes that show Han Seo-joon riding his bike, In-yeop had to get his driver's license, and even enrolled in an action school to get himself ready performing several action scenes. Many of the other cast were praised because they looked remarkably close to the characters in the original webtoon. But a lot of people say that In-yeop's synchronization was the closest of all. Hwang In-yeop said that he would love nothing more than to see people interested in his fashion. Ever since he was a young student, he loved to try out different styles and would even mend his school uniform for the perfect fit. He's a passionate believer in reweaving his clothes to match his physique, and he likes to tuck his t-shirt inside his pants, and he's a fan of wearing long padding coats during the winter, and an ardent lover for hoodies. Hwang In-yeop's role models are veteran actors Lee Byung-un and Cho In-sung, and the actor he wants to work most with is Ju Ji-hoon, who you probably remember from the Netflix zombie series Kingdom. Both Hwang In-yeop and Ju Ji-hoon are in the same entertainment agency, so I guess you could say he's probably halfway there. When asked which part of himself he likes the most, In-yeop has said that his killer eyes are his most prized asset because he can express a very sharp, cold look. But if he smiles, he can also give audiences a warm feel, which is why his eyes come in handy when he's acting. Hwang In-yeop is also known to be a great singer. In the scene of 18 Again, where he confesses the feelings he has for his crush, that's really In-yeop singing with his own voice. Hwang In-yeop loves listening to music, reading magazines. One of his favorite food is Ali Olio pasta, and he loves the color black and never misses out on a day drinking Americano. And Hwang In-yeop has said that if fans ever make a fan club for him, he would like to nickname his fans as family. In True Beauty, Han Seo-joon and Lee Soo-ho are stellar in sending waves of both excitement and anticipation to the viewers. With Lee Soo-ho and Joo-kyung having started their romance, and with Han Seo-joon finding it ever more difficult to hide how he feels towards Joo-kyung, let's look forward to how Han Seo-joon will enchant us in the following episodes. If you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe. If there is any other actor or actress you wish to know more about, don't be shy to leave a comment down below. 감사합니다. This was K-Movie, checking out.